Didn't rank me up.
What are you at, 3 now? I'm at 5.
Yeah. I should be a very high 3 at this point. This is definitely getting cut into 2 episodes.
That will probably get a combined of 40 views. Well, you never know. There's always that one guy that I know will watch.
There's a chance.
I won't give him a shout out, but he knows who he is. I'm not discriminating.
I mean, as I'm recording this, the first episode is it's at a solid 9 views.
Sorry, you already put that up?
So.
Oh, I thought you were waiting.
Yeah, the first one.
How long ago did you put it up?
No. And 5 hours.
To create a little bit to warm up. Oh, that was a pass. Oh, hey, then I can just say stupid stuff and no one will even understand or hear it.
Whoa. That'll be the one that gets viewed then.
It'll be the
one. I hope
one.
You know that. AKA crate opening that now has 1,500 views.
Oh. I see. What? I don't think I even said that much stupid stuff in that one. It was weird.
It just was weird.
Yeah, that one was very weird. That was my
fault. Oh. Boy. I don't like this.
I got back.
Nice.
My skills. Oh, I'm going now, Fielder, if you can center me.
They should catch up, though. This is the only problem.
A little weak. He's a little weak.
I was just trying to get it over him, which I did succeed in doing. It just wasn't. It wasn't enough.
That was awkward. I'm surprised I blocked that.
He's going for the power hits. Oh, double hits.
Okay. Can you center this to me?
No need.
You can just watch me.
Apparently,
that's totally
what I meant to do.
Sitting there watching
the whole time. This was my plan. Yeah, that.
Just watching.
Mhm. Yeah, that was it.
I got this. You can take the boost. Oh, that was a nice setup by me.
Very sideways.
Followed up by a nice shot by him. That one was supposed to grow up the wall in that bounce.
No, I was supposed to pick up that boost. Okay, there we go.
Oh! Oh no, he's coming in on that, or else I would've hit that. He's not there, I'm just gonna let this one fly.
I mean, the other guy's not here, so...
I didn't mean to hit it so hard, I meant just to pop it up. Okay, oh, they're somewhat back.
No.
That's
I didn't think he was gonna aerial that. He must have saw me go up though.
Oh.
On our goal?
Oh, hi Luke. Oh, Luke, you and I just love hitting each other.
Just like the one part of the one game.
that one goal.
That's very specific. Yeah, the one part of the one game. You know.
I'm
that thing.
Okay, I out pinched him. Oh, the other guy's on the retreat with no boost. Oh! Of course he hits me!
Oh,
that's what
okay.
I hate. When they miss, they hit me, even though they don't hit the ball.
Those are the worst when you're... And it happens to you, but when you're doing it, it's hysterical.
It saves your life.
It's like, oh, okay.
That would have gone in if I hit that.
I almost missed that. Just having a good time over here. Stealing boost. I took his boost, so he didn't have any. That's why he couldn't do anything about that.
What are these 10 out of 10 hits?
What?
I
got this.
Just kidding.
That bounced way harder than I thought it was going to.
Kind of just backed off. Oh, this is one that you can go for. Okay, could have been a little more powerful.
Weak.
Oh, I went for that. He made jukes. Oh no.
They're not. They can't talk.
He made jukes.
What are they doing? What am I doing? Get jammed.
Hammer jam. I wouldn't reply to that either.
Ouch. I'm just gonna ignore that
one. Oh no.
I get 2 ignores per game.
Man, that's high.
What do you want? 3 per video?
4 for your life.
Ah! I'm pretty sure just the crate opening video would have surpassed that entire limit.
You don't get any more. Oh boy. Oh, he's in the corner trying to pick up boost.
Oh, how did he get to me?
Ooh, he had a...
Noise.
I don't know.
I really like their communication and their hits. Is that gonna go in? Yep. Calculated. Oh. Both of my goals in this game were so calculated.
No need.
The first one I just was flopping around and I got a block. Second one was that. Tell me I didn't plan
that. How does it end when
it's
in the air?
Why you forfeit with 2 seconds left?
I'm gonna say.
Yeah, no, the game just ended with 2 seconds left in the air.
I found the sun. Man, we crushing these rising stars.
Division 4. We should both be in there. Marges. How did we not make any comments on that the whole game?
Ooh. I don't know. I'm glad I didn't. We're just gonna forget that guy's name is there. I'm gonna exit actually.
Yeah.
Actually, we're going in. Are we, or is it just tricking us?
We got it.
Marges.
We gotta keep going until we lose.
I'm not done with comment. I promised myself not. I'm not gonna do this. What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think of that guy's name, Luke? Marges.
It reminds me of the word margins.
Okay. Yeah.
Like the margins. Your boy Walter always says the margins should be 1 inch on either side.
Boy Walter.
How long does it take to join a game?
More than 50 seconds.
That's way too long for however many people are in this playlist right now.
I'm sure there's a 900, 446.
Oh,
yeah, let's go do some training.
Awesome.
Custom. Favorites. Well, never mind.
Or not.
It just doesn't want me to practice. It just wants my raw skill. Unharnessed. I think that's how you do it. Yeah, is that a weird thing that goes together? Unharnessed.
Maybe?
Yeah,
untarnished is a word.
Untarnished isn't what I was going at. I'm pretty sure unharnessed is it.
I think you just want to unleash it. Wow, he followed that really close.
Can't make fun of the guy.
He got over me.
Oh my.
He's going wide turns. Okay, that's not good.
He hit that like.
Who replies to
times.
Nice shot with no problem?
I don't know, dude. Oh!
He's wrecked
here. Oh, yeah,
so that's.
We're probably
going to
be
thing.
Playing some Shooting Stars. If that's the next rank. Whatever is above Rising Star. Because we've won a couple.
Yeah,
well.
Shooting Star.
Centering? Nah, that didn't go high enough. Yeah, we're going to be. This is going to be a pretty tough, rough game. Oh my!
Nice. Hit me. What happened there?
I shouldn't say that, but I thought his cut was over when he did this. But he hit it 2 times.
Oh no.
It's harder than you think.
A little bit of BM from this one.
Can't wait to see their ranks at the end of this.
That he helped me out
there.
So bad.
Oh, they centered you up.
I would go up for that, but he's most definitely gonna hit it. Like 99 times out of 10.
99 out of 10? Then why'd you say only
99 times
most
out of 10?
Likely gonna hit that. Oh. That's over. Well, 99.
It's almost certainly, because 99 times out of 10 is... Like, it's almost certain. It's not quite, though, because that would be 100 times out of 10.
Wait, no, what? Oh, my
God. I can do math.
I hurt my head with that math.
Ouch!
Oh, my God. I did!
Why
I
did you not go for that?
Because he was literally right behind it. Forfeit is good sportsmanship.
Ouch.
I feel like that's true. I couldn't have gone for that, Luke, or else he was there.
You know, I'm willing to forfeit in any game that I'm losing a decent amount by, unless they tell me to forfeit. Then there's about a negative 2% chance that I'm going to forfeit.
And percentages. So far, Luke. I cleared it.
I centered it. It's tactical. Don't worry.
Oh, thank you, tablet. I need your input. Okay, not the ricochet I wanted.
No. Ouch.
Oh, hi, Luke. Ow, hi, Luke.
Shoot. Shoot. Shoot, he took my boost, he landed on it.
Oh boy, here comes the Kenobis. Oh my. Oh my.
Oh no.
I'm gonna center this to you.
Oh no.
Oh, I had...
That is a hit.
Do you think we should? Spare them.
No, I'm absolutely not. Happy Hanukkah! What? Okay then. This is not a matchup that should be happening at all. It's okay, I went back in.
Boy! I almost just dripped. A rocketeer.
You almost had that.
Myself. I don't even care if I didn't get that. Holy power. Love my career. Ah, I got that first. I will take the assistance. Oh my God, you know, my bad. You know, it's terrible when the guy says, my bad, I'm like, terrible. Oh, wait, never mind. I thought that was the speed racing guy who said that. Oh, and then he would have saved his friend.
No problem, yeah, this.
He's using a normal road dog. He isn't even big boy on the block.
What a nerd. Alright, got it over him. It's not gonna do me that much though. Oh, lag also is not that great.
How are you doing over there, Luke? You guys look like you're having a little house party.
It's going good. It's having a jolly old time.
Centering? I hope you're ready. Oh, whoa, it hit that one part in the wall. That made it completely just
out of
the same angle. Oh my, he recovered from that.
No.
Lord and ice.
Whoops.
I'm ready for a center. Preferably a little higher.
That was a great pass.
When Thunder Bros saves it for you. Oh, I thought Speed Racer was gonna shoot that for us.
I think they're
trying. Why not? Speed isn't.
If he was trying, then it would have been in already.
Oh.
I passed it to him. Awesome.
He's using carbonated.
Surrid Racing.
Yeah, I told you. I told you were gonna play good, guys.
Wait a minute. Okay, two things. One, when did I get into Division 4? Two, how is Thunder Bros the shooting star and the other dude's just the regular rising star?
Are we playing?
That doesn't make
more
any sense. Yeah, I mean, we can if you want to. We were thoroughly outmatched there.
One day. Only an hour?
Hour, 2 minutes.
Damn,
right
that's
now.
Short.
Yeah. For those of you who are watching, it won't be an hour or 2 minutes on the video, because I might, depending on how long this goes, I might split this into, like, this might
three,
be 340 minute parts or even more than that.
So how do you get 340 minute parts out of a 1 hour recording? Can you answer me that?
No, I'm saying depending on how long we go. I don't anticipate
it
going that much longer, but it's possible.
I remember. I always remember a Pinker face.
Captain Deadshuts.
Oh, he's there, so I had to hit it high. Oh, I had to hit it high because he was sitting in there. I was hoping that he wasn't gonna... Oh, I already assumed that it wasn't gonna happen.
Nice. There was some questionable... After this, no by you, no by him, and then no by Deadshot again.
Good job.
It was not the plan, but it ended up working because he picked up. He thought I was going up. That was weird.
Oh, hi, Luke. Oh, boy, we are not in good position.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no, this boost is gone. I have no roof, so I can't really help you.
Ow.
Are you in Deadshot getting it on?
We're just going to work this out for a minute.
Center.
We got it all worked out.
You should have told me you were incoming.
Oh, I did not think this was gonna juke him this hard.
Watch right in the replay. He almost. He went right over me. He could have chest bumped.
Ah. I don't know how much control I would have had over that.
He's
but
always there.
Well, I could have tried at least.
It was just.
He almost missed that.
Yeah, I see a lot of Deadshot in me. A younger version of me. Oh, I did not know he's going. Oh, he's going for boost. Oh,
okay,
my dude.
That works.
Yeah.
You had a better angle on it. Whoa, what the heck is
probably
my screen?
A TV screen.
That's possible. I don't think I've considered that option yet, though. I was thinking more of a potato.
Do you actually play with your laptop screen, or are you using a TV?
No, I use my TV screen. Which results in a weird setup, because my TV is, like, really turned. Because my desk is off to the side, it's not directly head-on. So my TV is, like, really turned. So if
you
walk up into the room, it's like, what are you doing on your
TV? My TV's really turned.
It's turned. Okay. That was a juke.
Oh, that was a luck.
That was also a juke. Ow. He plowed me.
He got really lucky off this. He was
Look at how much he trucked me
wall.
Right here.
I don't know.
I almost hit it in the air. Do you have FSL?
Me first. I think he has heat wave.
Easy for me to say.
Heat wave. I gave him a difficult shot. I probably should have bounced it, but I was like, I think I can make something happen.
That's alright. Deadshot wouldn't have gotten that, I don't think. It was the other dude. Came in flying.
Oh, he's trying to blow you. He is coming in fast.
Whoa, that came faster than I had anticipated.
Oh, he's backing off. Oh, not anymore. I'll get this. Whoa. That kid
can't say that's what I wanted to do.
Oh, dude, no one's back.
Son of a... I thought there was. Alright, we're good. I thought there was somebody back, and I was trying to, like, finesse it into the top corner, and then I took off the wrong angle and whiffed. and then as I was coming down, you're like, nobody's like, there, and I was like, oh, no.
I saw you going up for it when I said it.
What?
Oh, no. That did not work.
Pretty sure I just straight up whiffed that. Don't have much else to say.
He drives in it at a, like, straight forward to try to, like, pound.
Oh, I know, but that doesn't make me miss. Okay.
After giving us...
For a second, I thought he was actually going to get a save off of this. He was not that close, but, you know. I guess if he would have angled his car a little bit more, then he would have gotten it.
Yeah.
So you're Division 5, then, is what that means, right?
These guys are insanely high, and I just get a crap ton of rank. I may have not have lost, like, a lot of rank from playing a superstar. Okay. I don't even know if it's superstar.
I don't think I did either. Because I didn't even remember going up to Division 4. It must have been the game beforehand. But I definitely didn't go down, because if I did, I was a low Division 4. Whoa, he is on me. I almost got that around him.
Oh. They are teamworking this. He hit me, but he ran out of hyper boots. By the way, he is not back. Till now. We just clunked in the bowl because he had no boost. Oh. Oh my power.
Oh, that's not fair.
So, on a percentage rate of 99 to 10, or 10 to 99, how planned is that shot?
What?
I don't know, dude, you were like, I hit my, that happens about 99 out of 10% of the time. Oh, that works well.
On a scale of 99 to 10. That's what I wanted to do. Did I think it was gonna work at all? No. I thought for sure he was gonna block me, but that's exactly what I wanted to do. I didn't think it was gonna go that fast either, but...
You're giving it a solid 99.
Ideal circumstances is what I'd call that. 95.
He missed his slope. I didn't even need to jump.
Oh, I was hoping both of them would miss. That would
have
been hilarious.
I don't have enough boost to do much, but I can craft myself a nice little blocker. Okay, I'm going. Oh my god, she took the back corners. Oh, stuck in here with no boost. Oh, thanks for taking the other corner. Oh!
No problem. Glad
Luke
I can
is
help.
Going high for that.
There's a juke! That was a high aerial, you're right. No.
Wow. Oh, hey, Luke. I will be thoroughly and pleasantly surprised if I go up after this. I feel like these guys are low, so not gonna get much.
Yeah, I do too. I'd be let me put it this way, I'd be surprised if they're not.
I wouldn't.
Oh.
Listen to this, though. It was so
okay,
little.
Well.
I went up to Division 1. Now.
Whatever episode this becomes.
I've never gone up
there
to
you
Division
go, Tyler.
1 of a rank.